Good morning, guys. My name is Srihita and I'm from the data science branch with computer science engineering from SES Institute of Technology and Engineering. So today the whole world is having a question that will artificial intelligence take all the jobs? So I'm here to discuss about this and share some thoughts. So I'm thinking that artificial intelligence can't replace all the jobs. So there will be some creative jobs, some repeatedly jobs which wants manpower. So these jobs can be replaced by the artificial intelligence. By the World Economic Forum, they researched and they stated that 8 crores, 50 lakhs of the jobs can be replaced by artificial intelligence up to the year 2030. But at the same way, they stated that 95 million jobs can the human get by the artificial intelligence. So we need not to fear, just we need to develop the skills regarding artificial intelligence like data science and machine learning, which is very important to the artificial intelligence. So our India Defense also planning to create the artificial intelligence in some sectors, but it is not much secured. The machines can tell the privacy to the other countries, so it is not much secure, but we can use in some. And NVIDIA CEO also stated that the students must not learn coding because at the coding, the AI takes place. So it is not much good to learn coding for students. So these all statements, after listening, we must get fear, but not all the jobs can be replaced by AI. There will be some creative jobs which can only think by human beings. So these type jobs cannot be replaced by AI, like lawyer and some paintings, etc. Nowadays, we can see that many news readers and AI generated videos. So an AI also created a music and it can tell about the dubbing also. So in the film industry also, AI can be replaced. So the demand on the film industry also takes place in the AI. So just learn the skills regarding the AI, like data science and machine learning. It will take us to the high. Thank you.